I don't know if you saw the Tekashi 6ix9ine documentary. Anybody see that?
Yeah.
Interesting dude. I didn't know that he created a character online. This is a true story. He created his own character because he wanted to be famous. But he went online, Instagram, talking shit every day. All over the place. I'm a gangster. I'm this. I'm that. But he got rainbow hair. Whatever. He's a gangster. One day he's a blood. Next day he's a crip. He is a motherfucking gangster. What these young guys don't realize is that the feds have Instagram too. So keep on talking. Somebody writing that shit down. And when the feds come, they don't play. They came to him and they hit him with 52 years. I know y'all heard about this shit in New York. 52 years. He snitched on everybody. The man is on the street right now. I thought the shit was brilliant. I called my cousin because I can't believe the boy beat the game. Now, back in the day, my cousin used to be in the streets heavy in New York, right? So I called him up. Cuz, what's up, man? It's Bill, man. Did you see this Tekashi shit, dog? Yo, he beat the motherfucking game. He's like, Bill, come on, man. Don't call me with that bullshit. Don't fuck up my day, dog. Don't fuck up my motherfucking day. I don't talk about snitches. I don't talk about rats. Back in the day, I was in that street doing my thing, and I risked my life every motherfucking day. And I'm gonna tell you something, I know real G's. If he was a real motherfucking G, he would have ate them years. I said, all of them? Shit. I'm not that hungry. Mm-mm, I am on a diet. Tell y'all right now, I'm not eating 52 years for nobody. Look at my face, read my lips. You do a crime with Bill Bellamy, I am gonna tell.